Hi, are you a civil engineering graduate or in the last year of university? Are you wondering what to do, how to pursue your master's in the US after your degree? Well, you've come to the right spot, we're here to help. Today we have an amazing video for you where we're discussing the top 7 universities in the US for your MS in civil engineering, or as they like to call it, MS in MEM in the US. Along with their fees, of course. Let's dive right in. Before disclosing the names of the university, let me tell you what criteria we use to shortlist the top 7 universities in civil engineering in the US. So the main factors that helped us decide the top 7 universities in the US for civil engineering include university reputation, course curriculum, fees for civil engineering MS, and ROI, of course. Just a friendly disclaimer, the rankings in this video are based on the QS World Ranking of Universities, based on the subject, that is civil engineering. And the stats mentioned are latest stats, which are subject to change post the upload of this video. For latest info, you can check out the link in the description. Circling back to this video, the university that grabbed the 7th spot is Purdue University. According to the QS World Ranking, it is number 24. The course curriculum of the university will appear now on the screen. Feel free to take a screenshot if you want. Here you can see that Purdue offers 2 options in civil engineering. One is with a thesis and one without. The tuition fees of this university is about $30,000 per year. As far as the ROI is concerned, the placement is more than 90%. On number 6, we have Georgia Institute of Technology. Georgia Tech ranks 20 in the QS World Ranking. The course curriculum is now on the screen. With 6 specializations, it's no wonder this university made it to our list. The fees for this university is about $21,000 per year, with an ROI of 89% job placements. University of Texas, Austin seized our 5th spot. It ranks at 19 globally when it comes to their civil engineering program, and the course curriculum is displayed now. The annual fees to study at this university is anywhere between $19,000 to $20,000 per year, along with an ROI of 75% job placements. Number 4 on the list is the University of Illinois. Ranking at number 16, this university has a curriculum inclusive of 10 different specializations, as you can see. The fees to study here ranges from $36,018 USD to $45,774 USD per year with a 94% job placement. Well, now it's time to reveal our top 3 universities for MS in the US for civil engineering. But before that, I must share this hack with you, which will make shortlisting colleges easier than ever. You must try the College Finder tool linked in the description. It will recommend universities that are perfect for you based on your input alone. Coming to our top 3 universities, number 3 is Stanford University. From ranking at number 9 to having a curriculum with 2 approaches, Stanford is one of the best options for not one but many programs. The fees to study at Stanford is somewhere around $43,000 with a job placement rate of 92%. The University of California, Berkeley has the 2nd position in our list. It is ranked at number 4 and you can see a summary of the course curriculum on your screen right now. The annual fees is around $64,397 and approximately 98.7% job seekers are placed each year. On number 1, we obviously have MIT, Massachusetts Institute of Technology. Ranking at number 1, the course curriculum is inclusive of a 2-year research-based degree along with a thesis. We should be free from plagiarism and include 66 units of subject units, 34 of which should be departmental units. The tuition fees to study at MIT is $54,450 per year and it has a placement rate of 70.5%. Well, aspirants, that is it for today's video, a list of top universities to consider for your MS in civil engineering in the US. If you like this video and share it with your friends. Make sure you leave your queries, comments, and feedback in the comment section below. Our experts will get back to you. At Yocket, we have a team of experts dedicated to answering your pain points and queries. So make sure you tell us in the comment section what you would like us to cover next. Next video dropping soon. Until then, stay tuned and good luck, aspirants.